Okay, I leveled up a little bit. Just hit level 45. And I know I'm pretty sure my gear isn't until 46, I think. Yeah. And I remembered at level 44 there was a a quest for our grand company. And I'm losing my voice. Great. I think it must be that one, because it's Twin Adder. That must be just a normal one? I'm not positive. Yeah, this must be it. Let's just quickly take a look at that other one. Yeah, this is just a regular mission. Okay, so this must be the one for the Grand Company that I was looking forward to. Hopefully I can level up my rank. I'm waiting to do that forever. Well, okay. This sounds like a dungeon. Well, of course you do. So I'm pretty sure I can't level up until... Yeah, that's that guy. So, okay. I must have to do this. It says I have to go to the Highlands. No. So let's check it out. Okay, where do I have to go? It's gotta be one of these. There it is. Where am I? Okay, so it's gonna be a little bit of a trek. Shouldn't be too bad. Nope, not that way. I always get turned around every time I spawn here. We're getting pretty close, and I'm surrounded by wolf pups. This ain't good. Must be inside. I haven't been here yet. It looks like it. Well, of course I will. Yeah, I figured it was gonna be a dungeon. Okay, let's see. Dungeons. Darkhold. Let's see if it gives us any clues what we have to do. So, no, it doesn't really say. Level 15. What? Oh, hell, I'm on the wrong one. Okay, so it doesn't really say much. Or it doesn't really give any clues as to what may be coming up, so we'll go ahead and join it. It's a time frame. And it's gonna be a little while, so I'll go around and do some fates while we're waiting. And we'll come back once it starts. Wow, that was actually pretty quick. I'm impressed. Oh, we got some toads. This looks like it's gonna be fun. Yeah, I'd say that's a hell of a helm. This is actually my second time starting this dungeon. The first one, the healer kept complaining about how annoying his girlfriend was, and then all of a sudden was gone. So then our tank left, and well, that was the end of that. Vanna White. Vanna White is our healer. Just stay in the light for the 11th part. What? Okay. So I was trying to figure out what those light things were, which you'll see in just a little bit. Speaking of which, should use some XP here. Boost. Okay, the magey stuff. turn it into things. Oh, he's taking them all on. Okay. Well, so far much better than the first 5 minutes of the last one. Holy crap. Which one's first? I don't even know. I'm just gonna pick one. I go to a different one, or that one's gonna come on me here. Jeez. Boy, that's an insane amount of crap. Okay. Nah, okay, I guess we're not doing okay. Whatever. I'm gonna zoom out. What's going on? Everybody's gone here. I have no clue what's going on right now. That was a clusterfuck. Nice. That is one big toad. Holy crap. That's a lot of stuff on the screen. What did we forget? Okay. Nice. Hoping I get both of those. Be nice. Nice, I did. I don't know, am I going the right way? Everybody, and where is everybody going? We somehow all got split up. Not trying to fall off the cliff here. This is a maze and a half. Which one he's going after. I'm not gonna go through that. Thank you very much. We'll just kind of take a casual stroll. Thank you. all kind of weird enemies and stuff in here. It's a little bit different. Oh, are we at the boss? No, we can't be. Vanna White is summoning her pet. That went better than expected. Sure, why not? Let's see what we can get. I'm just thinking ahead for my other classes, or for other classes that I may try. You never know. Let's see, where's our Vanna White? Now maybe she said that she's gonna... Oh, there she is. Oh, nice. I got one of the two, which is fine. Wait, what's that there? Hmm. crazy that there's so much crap going on the screen you can't even see the enemies. It's nuts. Ooh, got out of there just in time. I'll wait until it pops one. Here we go. So I take it the more people you have in these circles, the faster it goes away. Ouch. Nice. Uh-oh. I do believe this is the final part. It certainly looks like it. Ooh, get on the dragon. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do right away. Use up this food that I have here. Get a little extra boost. Thank you. Holy crap. Oh, invisible. There must be something. Yep. Oof. How are you supposed to get in there? Okay. I think we're good with that now. Holy. Ouch, I don't even see that one coming. Okay, we got another crystal. Nice. Okay, got the crystal. Ooh, I saw it for the last second. Nice. We had a really good, good team here. Oh, I couldn't do a accommodation. Everybody left. Well, that was a pretty fun dungeon. Nice. So now we can go home. I wonder, can we go in here? We can. Very nice. Okay, so now we can go back to the Grand Company real quick. We could be friends, please. Okay, let's go turn in our grand company mission quick and see if we can level up. And zoom the camera back in now. That really does help to zoom out the camera in dungeons and duties and stuff like that. Well, thank you. Good deal. Nice. Does he have another one for me? No, that's just a regular side mission. Okay, so now can I level up? For like the first time and I can't remember when? Really? Oh, okay. Be my pleasure. Following requirements. It's gonna cost 8,000 seals. That is quite a bit. Let's go ahead and do it. Yay! A wider range of company levs. Interesting. I don't think I've actually done a grand company lev before. I was gonna say, new grand company. Okay. Let's see if we can see what they are. It's under here. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff to go through. Okay, no lev. Well, let's see if we can upgrade again. Rank 2. I've done that. Either? Really? I swore I got rank 2. Hunter? Oh no, I don't. Never mind. Okay, so you have to do these then. And then something about a trial, but which trial? I have no idea. So let's see what that opened up for us. This is the new rank. It's all level 50. Okay, so we can't really get anything. Cooking cherry. Coke. We can get a Coke. Animal fat. Peacock ore. Okay. This must be... Oh, I was looking at this before. This will actually reset all of your Chocobo's skill points. But it's 48,000 seals. I don't think I've had that many seals at one time. I can get a portrait. A portrait of the Elder Seed Seer. I can't even look at these yet. I'm not sure what those are. Awesome! Okay, so now I think we can go ahead and continue with the dungeon for the main story.